himself admitted into an emergency room. And
he's not listed as a patient, but someone dropped
John Doe off at St. Sebastian Hospital, and that someone's name was FBI agent Derek Morgan. It doesn't make sense.
I know, do you think they have their credit?